What's up, guys? We're gonna train a little back today. We're gonna do a gauntlet, you know what I'm saying? And we're gonna start off with the 100s, 105s, 110, 115, 120, and then 130. So, you know, I try to do some high volume stuff, you know? But yeah, let's get to it. See if we can't make something happen. And remember, guys, it's always a great day for fitness. So, yeah, let's get to it.
Thank you.
Hey guys, if you didn't notice, I roll the weights over when I get finished with my set. Yeah, that's some of that old man game. Save your strength for the next set. Roll them bitches. We rolling, we rolling. Well, that's it, guys. Simple, short, and sweet. You know what I'm saying? And if you're trying to add some thickness in your rib cage area, upper torso, this is a great old school movement. It's guaranteed to give you some width. Till next time, it's Hardcore Hoyt. And remember, it's always a great day for fitness.